How's everyone else going to get into this fight without possibly getting jumped on? Dendi does have his Aghanims complete, so that coil will hurt. It's a 3-second stun.
Steal maybe? That could be what Tide's considering.
Hop in, Ravage, go for the Aegis. It is possible. They're coming around the backside. NYI coming in for it. There's your Ravage. We'll connect on a few, but Roche is still alive. Mitch taking a lot of damage in the actual Roche pit. He'll get the Reaper's Scythe to the face, and it looks like the Dire just getting blown up. Roche goes down to the Radiant. It's Funnik that picks it up. It's a 1-for-3 initially. Now Buktop, the one that gets left behind down on the bottom side of the fight, and Jakiro gets blown up in the top. Vanscore, he's in hot pursuit here. He'll have a brain sap in 1 second. There's the kill for a full 5-man wipe. It's a 1-for-5, and Na'Vi still get the run. They have no Ravage for another 5 seconds. They don't have a Glyph, and this Tier 3 tower already taking some serious heat. They will find the Viper in the mid, though, and they make a Viper sandwich. Dream Coil comes out from Dendi. They want to try to keep the Viper alive. It won't happen as Mitch uses the Ravage, finds the kill there, but now the rest of Na'Vi start to group up. Dendi with his BKB on, the poof's just going to tickle. Now the follow-up's here. Funnik with a Reaper's Scythe brings down the Meepo. Now Milan on the run. Dendi in hot pursuit. Eye of the Storm not going to be enough to deter him. Now a buyback from the Meepo. Jumps on the Funnik. Connects with quite a few Earthbinds. Gets the kill there. Puck will finish off the Skywrath. Maybe they can make a hold here. Lizard doing what damage he can. Dendi blinks forward, wants to finish off the Jakiro. He does. Meanwhile, Meepo playing around with Vanscore. It's an ultra kill for Dendi. If he can get the kill on Lizard, you know what that means. Will this be a Rampage Boys moment?
Good. Lizard getting just kited around. He couldn't kill Vanscore, and even Goblack without an ulti, he couldn't get the kill on the Abaddon.
Oh, man. Lizard doing everything he can, but Dendi goes in, and oh, they deny his Rampage. Vanscore gets the kill, but
he can defend this.
Yeah, he is doubling the Meepo there. 4-turned-1. Smoke rotation for MYI. They want to do the wraparound here. They'll try and catch him off guard. Mitch will do that with the Ravage. Follow up right onto Travka. Maybe they'll bring down the Viper again. That seems to be the name of the game for this Dire side. They will, but Reaper's Scythe finds the kill on Meepo. They get the Tide. They get the Jakiro, and the Dire side just melts under the team fight pressure. Another ultra kill for Dendi. 1-for-5, and well.